I think it's such an amazing thing that both of you said to me yesterday, even if it rains, we have each other, our family and friends are going to be here. And isn't that really, as all us married people know, it's how we act, not when things are great, but how do we act when things are difficult?
When I first got to know him, he had long hair and played for the NFL. It was a complete cheese ball.
Steve Wiese was responsible for one of the most dramatic moments in New Orleans Saints history.
Steve walking the punt was like the rebirth of something really big.
He was like a superhero athlete, but also super smart. He was just the greatest thing I've ever met.
I've been having some strange medical issues going on recently.
I have been diagnosed with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. This disease is almost always fatal.
My first reaction was, he's telling me this, but I don't necessarily believe what he's saying.
God, if you have some control over this, then save me. I don't want Michelle to be here by herself.
Just because I'd have to help take care of him, it wasn't a big enough reason not to have all the beautiful things a baby brings to a family.
I am making a video blog for you, my child.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Oh, how are you now?
My intention is to pass on as much of who I am as I possibly can to you.
Your dad was really the coolest thing we could do together, right?
That's right.
That's my boy.
That's my boy.
I'm gonna be around, buddy, until you are able to stand on your own. It's not gonna be easy, but it's gonna be awesome. I believe my future is bigger than my past.
It's easier to make a difference with the world versus the reality of hardness it is to maintain relationships. Purpose now is being the best dad that he can be.
That's all that matters, is me passing myself to you. Family, friends, dating, obstacles, insecurities, religion, love. That's what dads do. They pass the best of themselves to their kids.